We now invite Dr. Krishnaswamy Kasturirangan, former Director ISRO, to deliver his remarks.
I am very grateful to Jabrekar ji for inviting me to this function, and that too a day we remember the two-year completion of the Honorable Vice President Sri Venkaiah Naidu Garu, and in presence of most respected and venerable Amit Shah ji. There are many here whom I know, whom I respect, and from whom I learned. So this is a very unique occasion of a rendezvous of intellectuals and those who believe in the good things in life. This is a unique gathering from that particular point. My own association with the Honorable Vice President dates back to the days of Rajya Sabha. And once he invited me to his district and town, Nellore. He said, you should see the school that I am running, the social activities that are going on. And I took it as a very interesting and probably a very revealing invitation from Honorable Venkaiah Naidu Garu. He himself accompanied from Sulurpet area to Nellore, and on the way gave a total account of what he is doing with respect to bringing up the underprivileged children, how the villagers are being oriented towards jobs and other kinds of agricultural activities, how he is promoting. And when I entered that place, the ecosystem was totally different. A rural ecosystem, vibrant and looking forward to the presence of their leader, the most revered leader, Sri Venkaiah Naidu Garu, coming over and visiting Nellore. And it was a wonderful and probably difficult to an immemorable kind of an experience for me visiting there. That also really showed the stature, the respect that he enjoys among the people. It was an excellent example of that particular experience. I've read the book. The book looks really interesting for one reason. It is a book which contains a number of photographs, and every photograph represents a million words. So you can really see what that book is in terms of the information content. It's much more than the photographs that you see. Each one is pregnant with a lot of meanings. I read about agriculture. What is quite nice about the various aspects of agriculture that the Vice President has touched upon is the fact that he has an end-to-end concept, a holistic concept to agriculture, whether it is research, whether it is farm to lab, whether it is precision agriculture, whether it is optimization of water, productivity increase, marketing. If you look at all of those kind of a thing, he has touched, there is something total about it. That is one of the most interesting aspects of what he has been doing in this area. On the youth, he has addressed something like 69 convocations. These are not just convocation of saying a few things and getting up, giving you the degree and going. Each one of them has a message for the youth. Each one of them has got a tremendous, it creates a pride for India and what it is going to now, what it is now and what it's going to be. It's a very, very, very thought out structured systems that he has delivered as a thing. And he also said to these youngsters, and I want to quote this because I like looking at some of his statements. He talks about education, rethink, reimagine and reinvent. That is the message for the education. And all I can say, sir, is that in our new education policy, we have brought these aspects into account in making sure that we have a policy which is currently not only important for the transformation of this country, equally importantly, that it will hold the thing for the next 20 years and maybe even beyond. So that is the policy. So we hope that that will satisfy you and also this thing. On the question of the students going abroad, you have no objection, but you also come in with the fact, learn, earn, and return. I think that's a very interesting kind of interesting, again, interesting. I was happy to see that you visited a number of scientific establishments. In fact, the large number of scientific establishments you have visited virtually covers all the important scientific establishments in the country. I particularly look for whether you have visited some parts of ISRO. And I found that you have visited the National Remote Sensing Agency in Calcutta. And equally importantly, you honored our present chairman at Punjab University with honorary doctorate. And what is important is, you have gone ahead to see how space is a common preserve of the humankind. It cannot be appropriated by one country or another. exemplification of this kind of policies, I think, provides an insight into the type of things that you have about this modern area of international endeavor. And I can also say in summary, this book is a grand narration of an odyssey of, it may be looked that it's an odyssey of 2 years, packed into it is an activity which is 10 times more in terms of this. And what is more important is it gives us a sample of what is in store for the next 4 years for you. I think if this is an indication, I think you should look for another India to explore, because this India will be totally explored. We wish you the very best, sir, in the coming years. And we wish that you and Amit Shah ji and others who are here as leaders of this country take us forward in the true 21st century, making India occupy its rightful position among the Committee of Nations. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir.